is make Karen a promise right now that every day of our marriage, including tonight, that I manage just to surprise her just a little bit. So, with that in mind, I'd like you to raise a glass in toast to my beautiful wife, Karen Stevens.
Hey!
I'm probably going to come to this afterwards. And it's going to be the longest 2.5 minutes of my life. But it's going to be the longest 2.5 minutes for some of you as well. So let's just see how this goes.
Hey!
And I saw her